this, but let's pick this up later. Nikki, you know better to come charge in the room without knocking.
How do you do?
Barbara, this is my daughter, Whitney.
Congratulations. Your dad's told me a great deal about you. So pretty. Bye. Bye, Nikki.
What's this about?
Well, Rob's gonna come work for me full time. It's my creative assistant.
Creative assistant? Hmm? Nice title. You two have spent a lot of time together, sharing an apartment, thick as thieves, out everywhere, arm in arm. And now you want to officially work together, side by side in public eye. You always wear your hair so short?
Easier to manage.
Easier to manage. Miss Crawford, let me tell you something. Whitney is daddy's girl. Always was, always will be. Nothing comes between us. You understand?
Yeah, yes, sir.
She's my princess, and we're building something here. Something that you will have no part in. Now, here's what I want. You want my blessing? Go out on dates with young men.
Daddy, with boys?
Be seen in public and photographed with young men.
Wait, Mr. Houston, are you serious?
You don't ever have to ask me that question again.
Well, I'm not gonna do that, so.
Well, that tells me just about everything I need to know now then, doesn't it? You want me to prove you hiring this girl who has no experience in management whatsoever? Do you have any experience in personal management? No. Well, then you get out there, baby girl. You get out there and be seen with young men. Yeah? Go on.